Hello friends, in previous video I explained one problem on time, work and speed. Okay, today we'll do one more problem on time, work and speed. The question is, A and B together can do a piece of work in 6 days. A and B together do a piece of work in 6 days. If A can do it alone in 8 days, if A alone can do it in 8 days, in how many days can B do it? Clear, no? The question about A and B together do a piece of work in 6 days. If A alone do a same work, he take 8 days. So how many B do the same work? Okay, he take how many days? Okay, that's the question. Solution: A and B do one work in 6 days. Okay, A and B together do one work in 6 days. Therefore, in one day, they do 1 by 6 of the work. Okay. So, in 6 days, they do the one work. In one day, how many work they can do? 1 by 6 of the work they can do together. A can do one work in 8 days. If A alone do one work in 8 days. So, in one day, how much work he complete? In one day, A does 1 by 8 of the work. He can complete 1 by 8 of the work. So thus out of 1 by 6. Okay. So together 1 by 6 in one day, A alone do 1 by 8 work. Okay. Thus out of 1 by 6 work done by both A and B in one day, A has done 1 by 8 of the work. Okay. So out of in one day, together do 1 by 6 work. A alone do 1 by 8 work. Okay. So out of 1 by 6 work done by both A and B in one day, A has done 1 by 8 work. Okay. So work done by B in one day. Work done by B in one day is you have to subtract. This is together. They come A and B together 1 by 6 in one day. A alone do 1 by 8. So you have to subtract 1 by 6 minus 1 by 8. So 1 by 6 A and B together in one day. So 1 by 8 B alone, okay. Sorry, A alone do 1 by 8 work in one day. Okay, so you have to subtract it. You get work done by B in one day. So, how to subtract? Okay, so find the LCM. Okay, which is the least common multiplier? So, least is 24. Okay, 6 fours are and 8 threes are. Okay, so then 6 fours are 24, 4 1s are 4. Then 8 3s are 24, 3 1s are 3. So 4 minus 3 is equal to 1. So 1 divided by 24. So work done by B in one day is 1 by 24. Okay. So now for 1 by 24 work, B takes one day. Okay. So one work, okay, full complete work, B takes 24 days. So B takes 24 days. Clear, no? Okay. So first you have to find in one day how many work done by A and B, then how many work done by A alone, then you have to subtract work done by A and B and work done by A alone in one day. Okay. So you get to work done by B in one day. Okay. Then so in the to complete the whole work, so B takes 24 days. Clear, no? Yeah. Thank you.